We've talked a lot about the output of the drive, but today we're going to talk about the protection functions for the input power. The first and most basic functions are the over and under voltage errors. When the power is fed into the drive as AC voltage, it is rectified up to a DC voltage. That DC voltage will be roughly 1.4 times your AC incoming. So with a 480 volt supply, your DC voltage will be 675 volts. That voltage is then measured, and if it gets too high or too low, the drive will trip into an error. For an under voltage error, there's not much to do from a drive perspective. That is typically just an input power quality issue, such as a sagging mains. An over voltage error can also be caused by the input power, such as a voltage spike, but it can also be a machine design or a drive programming issue. If that's the case, it's often a repeatable error during a certain part of the operation. This error can then be eliminated by slowing down the deceleration, decreasing the load or the speed, or adding a regen unit or a braking resistor to dissipate energy. Now we're going to talk about the input phase detection error. If the three-phase AC supply to the drive is imbalanced or missing a phase, it will result in a ripple on the DC bus voltage. Many drives, including the KEB drives, have an error such as the input phase detection that will monitor this DC bus and trip into an error if it sees a ripple. The final function for the input power is the support of an uninterruptable power supply, or a UPS. For some applications, it's crucial the drive can still run the motor in the event of a power loss. In these cases, if the power is lost to the drive, the UPS will switch on at a lower voltage than the typical main supply. Even with this lower voltage, the drive can run the motor to a safe position. An example of this type of application is an elevator, where in the event of a power loss, the drive can still run the elevator up to a place where the passengers can get off. By monitoring the DC bus voltage, the drive can protect itself, the motor, and the machine as a whole from issues caused by the input power to the drive. If you have any questions about this or other topics, contact us at kebamerica.com.